love you all. You all look amazing and perfect.
The Women's March downtown DC, and they're getting ready to go. It's absolutely insane here. It's wonderful, unbelievable atmosphere, so much power and positivity and badassness. A lot of people who aren't willing to take this man's shit, and I love it. So as you can see, we are at the intersection of 14th and Constitution, right in the middle of the, it's got to be a million women march on Washington. This is a massive, massive turnout. And to those who said it couldn't be done, they have been proven to be full of shit as usual. This is a fabulous atmosphere, incredibly positive and inclusive and diverse. Feels like America. Lower East Side Love Bus. Can't really argue with that, can you? Can't argue with this either.
I love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Yeah.
So this is symbolically beautiful for so many reasons. The day after Woodrow Wilson took office, women marched on Washington to demand their rights. So this is a real historical parallel with that march. My own view is that what we need is to translate this situation, all these people, all this energy, into a political movement. Call it the Pussy Power Movement, call it whatever you want. But this needs to be the new Tea Party. The Tea Party that's going to respond to the interests of the entire country, not just a select few of privileged white people. And that's what we got here. And we're going to find out real quickly if this is just a kind of shot in the dark, or is it something sustainable? Is it something real? Is it something as powerful as it feels? I don't know. That's the journey. American Babylon, out.